All right, we are asked to rewrite this relationship 3/7 over 1/35. Now, what this is, 3/7, 1/35, that is the same as 3/7 divided by 1/35, which is to say that's 3/7 times 35 over 1. And the way this was set up is for things to cross-cancel. So we could cancel these out. And really, you're dividing by 7. You can take 7 divided by 7, which is 1, and 35 divided by 7 is 5. And now you can just multiply across. 3 times 5 is 15 over 1, which is 15:1. Oh, that's option B right here. Well, that's so easy.